Tell your mother what
hippie you've become.
She's gonna come and come
on. Disgusted by you.
Why, Hilly. Is everything okay, you two?
Oh, Mrs. Phelan.
Hilly, you're a sweaty mess. Are you ill?
No, ma'am.
Darling. Oh, no husband wants to come home and see that.
Oh, I didn't have time to get fixed up.
You know, Hilly, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you've been eating too much pie.
Mrs. Phelan, I came here.
In fact, I'm sure of it. Now you get your raggedy ass off my porch. Go on. Get off my property. Now! Before we all get one of those disgusting...